Yeah, I want to be a job center yesterday. It looks like I might be able to get something local. I discussed the position I applied for on Monday and asked if she could make a phone call or whatever. But she also gave me another application. Apparently there are other correctional institutions are at. Did I say that? I didn't say that. Apparently there are other employment opportunities locally. So, yeah, it's a booming industry everywhere, right? So, yeah, that's hard. So, yeah, but very provincial, which is understandable. I dare say Mississippi is a world unto itself, but because not only do they want to specify, well, eventually I'll get a local license, obviously, if I'm staying here. But they want that right off the bat. So. There's another thing here that has no maximum age thing, so that's a particularly dangerous position. I was not counting on it. I don't know what they're paying, but they'd have to pay a heck of a lot to convince me to do that. Yeah, I wasn't counting on that. So, and I think that's rather inappropriate that they have no age. That's all right. Oh, I don't know what issues they're dealing with, but I can understand the local thing, and if they're going for that age thing too, they've got issues. That is some serious stuff going down. All right. The thing of it is, I did additional research on Florida. On the cost of the hotels and renting a car in Florida. Exuberant, to say the least. If I have to go to an interview in Florida, it's going to be straight from the airport or the Greyhound station to the interview and back. Whew, yeah. You know, this other one that doesn't have, that has no age limit. My personal vehicle situation would not be an issue. But again, that is a particularly dangerous occupation, and I would not count for that. Boy. Hard choices, boys and girls. Hard choices. Went out of the way to make it impossible, haven't they? But anyway, as long as it is possible. That's unbelievably complicated as it may be. It's gotten so complicated, it's downright weird at this point. So, oh goodness, my goodness. All right. No, you have no idea what the levels of strange this is getting, but that's all right. that's okay. Anywho, you know, the aggravation and all that is going to be there, so obviously you have to be very careful that we're talking about the right numbers. Why would you deal with all that and you're still not going to be paid anything? Well, I mean, what's, you know? So, all things are possible as long as they allow it and the money is there. I mean, one thing is being a schmuck, another thing is being downright... What? You know? So, I've got to go back to the job center today. I don't know if I need to complete this thing that says, because not only do they want a regional driver's license, they want a regional college education. I'm not quite sure that's legal, but that's what they're asking for. I mean, it's right there. Okay, I don't know. It's their state, fine. I guess they can do whatever they want. Anyway, I can get the local state, but I'm not going to go to college, or a regional college for 60 credits when I already have my bachelor's. So, I'm not going to get a lot of stuff. So... just submit the application and do what they want with it. All they can say is, what does this foreigner want from us? Get away. Alright. So, I don't know. I might be, because if I get a Mississippi driver's license, I can always transfer it once I get to Florida, if it comes to that. So I don't need to make any additional complications. So, whatever. But that continues being, if I get another application like this, I think I'm going to just go ahead and sign up for that motorcycle course at that high school. And get a local driver's license with a motorcycle endorsement. Whether I get a job that's gonna make that unnecessary or not, I don't know. Like I said, I wasn't planning to go there, but there's no age limit on that one. But I need to hear a number. Because you are throwing yourself in harm's way with that. Okay, you heard nothing. Maybe I'll go back and bleep it out on you. So anyway, whatever. Boys and girls, I'm looking for an industry that's going to grow in this country and that I won't have to worry about them outsourcing. Which is what happened my last time I had a stable paycheck, right? So, yeah. I'm old and I'm not gonna get any younger. So I've gotta look at that, at those numbers. Alright, boys and girls, I've already said too much. I don't have enough coffee in me. It is 8:26 a.m. Friday morning, October 21st, 2022, here in Jackson, Mississippi. As always, stay safe, stay healthy, and I will talk to you later. Take care.